how to add media and place them on the sequence in VideoPad. Use either of the following methods to add video, audio, or image files to your VideoPad project. Drag and drop your files from your computer onto the file bins, onto the clip or sequence preview, or straight onto the timeline, or click the Add Files button. Navigate to the folder where the files are saved, select your files, and then click the Open button. Continue watching for additional details on how to add media to a VideoPad project. If you already have your folder containing your files open on your desktop, it's easy to select the files you want, then drag and drop them into VideoPad. To browse your files from VideoPad, use the Add Files button, which can be found on the Home, Clip, and Audio toolbars. From any of these tabs, click the Add Files button. Navigate to the folder where the files are saved. To help quickly find your video files, you can use the Media Type drop-down to select the media type. Select your files, and then click the Open button to add them. You can also record video from your webcam to add to your movie. Click the Home tab, then click the Record button and select Record Video to open the Capture Video dialog. In the dialog, you can set devices and file settings such as the file name and folder to which your webcam recording will be saved. When ready, click the Capture Video dialog Record button to start capturing video from your webcam. When you click the Stop button, your video will be saved per your settings and can also be found in the Video Recording Media File bin. You can also use the Record button to capture screenshots from your desktop. Record your screen using another NCH software product called Debut, record audio, or record sound over video. When files are added to VideoPad, they are placed in media file bins. There are default bins for each media type: video files, audio files, and images. These default bins cannot be renamed or deleted. You can create your own bins by clicking the Add a New Bin button. You can add folders to the bins to help you keep your media organized the way you want it. Select a bin to which you want to add a folder. Then, right-click and select New Folder. Enter the folder name and click the Add button. When you are ready to add the clip to your sequence, drag and drop it to the timeline from the bin. Drag and drop it to the timeline from the clip preview, or add it from the clip preview using the Add button on clip preview. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.